Hello and welcome my dear students. In this video, I am going to explain how to do the English language project. First, let's see the topic and the method. The topic is verbs and tenses and method chart making. First, see the requirements. Half of a chart paper, white sheet, crayons, sketch pens, pencil, eraser, ruler, gum, etc. All these things we will be needing to prepare our project. First, take the chart paper. After taking the chart paper, fold it in this way mentioned in the picture. As you all make greeting card by folding pages, in the similar way you have to fold the chart paper. After folding, you will see three pages, the front one, page 1, inside page 2 and 3. See the outline of the first page, HPMI, class 3, English language, project work, then mention the topic, method, after that name, class, section, roll number very neatly. I hope page number 1 is clear to you all. This will be the first page, the front page of our project. Now the second page. In the second page, you see the picture and draw it very nicely in a white sheet. After that, after doing coloring, cut it and paste it in the next page, page number 2 of the chart paper. And see the picture carefully. This is an umbrella containing verbs. How many verbs have I used? I have used 6 different verbs in the umbrella. I have given here some verbs, but I would like you all to use your own verb. That means you can use 6 different verbs of your choice. I hope it will be very interesting and easy to you all. After doing this page, let's go to the next page. This is page number 3 of your chart paper. In this page, see the formation I have already given. 3 tenses we have learnt in our syllabus. So, using those 3 tenses, we will make sentences. So, as you have already mentioned 6 verbs of your choice in the umbrella, from those verbs, you have to make sentences. So, we will make 2 sentences using each tense. Okay, see the first one, simple present tense, and you have to write 2 verbs here and make sentences using those 2 verbs. Similarly, use present continuous tense and choose any 2 other verbs and then make sentences. Be careful, you have to remember the sentence formation of each tense. Okay, don't do anything wrong. Now the last one is simple past tense, another easy tense. Now here once again, you have to choose any 2 verbs and make 2 sentences using simple past tense. Now I hope the project is very clear to you all. Now concentrate and do the project neatly. All the best and thank you.